Because this is the website for gratuity calculation. From government side, you can claim it anywhere. After the contract type, separation method, and dates you put, and whatever the result is coming, so that would be legally approved. So you can claim it. You can show it to your company owner. So that much will be your gratuity. So please subscribe my channel, and I have so many videos regarding Dubai visa cancellation, visa renewal, vehicle passing, means lot of videos that could be helpful for you if you are here in Dubai. So it could be very helpful for you. Subscribe my channel, and if you can see this website, I will also give in the this link. I will just put in the description of this video. And also, for properly understanding gratuity calculation, I will also give one link of my another video, so you can also properly understand that what is actual gratuity, how much I can claim from my company. Okay, so first we will check it. There are types: gratuity calculation on the first row, and then the second one is contract type, separation method, and date starting and last date, and basic salary. Okay, for the contract type and separation method, I think you should see that video. You should look that video. I will give the link on the in the description, because you will properly understand that contract types, there are two types, which is limited and unlimited, and also separation method two types: resignation and termination. So I will give you one example, which is practical example of one of my friend. Okay, so his contract was unlimited, and his separation method was termination, because he went to home country before corona, and after that the communication situation is different. So he was terminated on 4th of October. He was terminated. So I will give you the calculation of him. He started on 2018 January 1st, and he's terminated on 4th October 2020, and his basic salary was 2000. Okay, and what you will do, you will just press on that calculate. So as you press that, the just make it drag it a bit high, so you will find it that much 3862 dirham the company need to pay to that person. Okay, so this is the gratuity calculation. And for properly understanding, and this is from government side. Okay, means if you calculate this, so the company should pay that much amount to you. Okay, and so for properly understanding how what is the separation method, what is that separation method and contract type, for properly understanding, you should see the video. I will give the link in the description, also the website that you can see this gratuity calculator. I will also give the description of exit this page. Okay, hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. It could be helpful for your friends that are living in Dubai. And if you dislike this, so please dislike and also comment. And thank you so much.